In today's video, you're going to see the incredible power of WordPress block themes, where you can edit, customize, and design every element of your WordPress site just using blocks. In WordPress, there are two types of themes, classic themes and block themes. Block themes are relatively new. With a classic WordPress theme like GeneratePress or Bloxy or Astra, you edit your site and your design using the customizer. But the options for each theme are different in the customizer depending on the theme you use. They are also limited. But all the cool stuff I'm about to show you is possible with every single block theme. That's because every single block theme comes with all these amazing options. Let's dive in. So every single block theme has its own theme builder, a place where you can edit all your fonts and your styles, also a place where you can create your own block patterns, also a place where you can design and edit every single aspect of your WooCommerce store, and finally, you can also create your own themes using this. If you want a new header layout, just select the header template part, click on the three dots and click replace. And now you have all these beautiful new options that you can change just with a single click. These are the designs that come with the 2024 theme, but you can see how easy it is for me to switch the header layout. And then of course I can go into each one and further customize it at the block level. And you can do exactly the same thing for your footer layouts. Just select the three dots on the template part and open up the block pattern library. And you see all these beautiful designs that you can insert with a single click. And again, you can further customize these at the block level just using the site editor. Every single block theme gives you the ability to edit all your templates, including your posts and page template. In this example, I'm editing my post template. You can see I've deleted the existing featured image and I'm adding a huge hero cover block and then adding the title block within it, which will dynamically bring in the featured image. And here's the finished post layout. Now remember, this is for every single post because I edited the actual template itself. And if you're creating your own custom post types, then every single block theme gives you the ability to customize that using the site editor. You can also create as many custom templates as you like yourselves, and this is great for things like landing pages. Every block theme comes with a set of block patterns. Block patterns are professionally designed layouts that make it quicker and easier for you to create professional looking pages, but you can also create your own block patterns. And what's more, when you're creating your block patterns, you can set certain elements of them to be locked. That means they can be edited, but they can't be removed. Coming along in WordPress 6.5, which is due to be released on the 26th of March, 2024, is the ability to upload your own fonts and also install Google fonts. Every single block theme also comes with a stylebook. The stylebook is a place where you can visually design all your blocks. And in global styles, you can edit the typography of your website, i.e. your fonts. You can also edit the colors of your website, the text colors, the background colors, the button colors. And you can also edit the layout of your website. When you're editing in a block theme in the site editor, you can push any local change so they're global. In this example here, I'm editing the buttons block, changing the background color to black. But if I go into advanced, you'll see I can now apply that globally to all my buttons. Style revisions are getting a nice big update in WordPress 6.5. Over on the right, you can see I'm switching between the different dates and you can see each style has been saved so I can revert back to a previous one. Every single block theme now gives you the ability to edit your key WooCommerce pages. In this example, I'm editing the WooCommerce single product page, and because it's just built out of blocks, I can design it any way I like. Every single block theme also gives you the ability to design your WooCommerce shop page. Here I'm adding a nice big hero section right to the top of my main page. You can also edit your checkout pages as well. In this case, I'm removing the header to create a distraction-free checkout process. And using the Create Block Theme plugin, you can export your new design as an entirely new theme. This means you can use the site editor to build your own themes with absolutely no code. I hope that gave you a flavor of the incredible power of WordPress block themes, but let me know, are you using WordPress block themes at the moment? If you're not using them, let me know in the comments below why you're not using them and if there's any particular elements you're struggling with, and I'll make some tutorials for you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, if you can hit the like button, it would be fantastic because it really helps spread the word of this video. If you want to try out block themes for yourself, there is a link in the description below to take out a free trial on WordPress.com. Thank you so much for watching. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.